Well, actually, the incident has happened a couple of hours ago, and the damage that was done initially is fait accompli. So obviously, now that cannot be undone. But now the danger is from the flowing water, which is flowing downstream and on the way to Haridwar. The local administration, on its part, has already alerted the people there, and the downstream villages and settlements have been evacuated, or the process of evacuation is on. I was in touch with the DG and the local administration also, and there are teams of ITBP, there are teams of Army, there are teams of SDRF on the job. So now the issue is about saving maximum number of people who may be missing and who may be here and there. So that is why the NDRF teams are also on the way. Some of them are being airlifted, and the highest authorities, including the HM, the Home Minister, the Minister of State for Disaster Response, Mr. Nityanand Rai, the Cabinet Secretary, Mr. Gauba, the Home Secretary, Mr. Bhalla, have all been giving instructions and guiding us, and we are on the job. The protocol is for standard events, but this is a non-standard disaster, and this is a glacial outburst. So obviously it does not happen very often. So obviously there are protocols which will happen post-disaster, and those alerts have been issued. And right now we are trying to save as many lives and property as possible. Well, the casualties cannot be pegged right now. It is a developing situation, and the survey will, it will all depend on the survey, post-incident survey. So that is exactly the teams are going for. And as I was saying, that a lot of people may have to be rescued. They may be stranded here and there. So that is the purpose of the aftermath of the exact accident that has happened. So as it's a developing situation, we'll have to wait and watch and see how many people are missing and how many people lives are lost, etc. Again, I must say that I cannot really venture a figure for the damages, but it could be any number. So I will not venture a number, but it is correct the way you are saying that, the impact area has been near the incident site, and it could because workers were also working on the Hydel project as well as the BRO project. So we'll have to wait and watch and see exactly who is lost. Well, that is not a possibility. The river will flow downstream and it will flow all the way to Haridwar. But since it is widening as we go along, as the downstream opens up, so since it is wider, so the volume will then dissipate. And it is hoped that the volume will dissipate, and the gradient will dissipate, and the speed of the river will dissipate. So the damage potential will also dissipate. The Indian Air Force is airlifting three teams, and two more teams are on the way by road. So they should be reaching late in the afternoon. And I can assure you that NDRF will be there till we are required, and as and when in the way we are required. So as I was saying, we are being guided right from the highest level, and we will be there till everything is back to normal. Well, my message to the common people and who may be affected, whose relatives may be affected, is that things right now look to be back to nearing a normal situation.